Scopey Vlog! Back in. This is a leg lock series. Be careful. This is dangerous stuff. So, we have Val, the very fast man. He was also a judo guy. 33 seconds, son.
33 seconds. 200 steps. That's fast, right?
So, I'm going to do a scissor takedown. So, how a scissor takedown works is I'm going to have my right leg forward. And I'm going to do like a Yoko Geri. Stepping Yoko Geri. So it's steps, and I like a Yoko Geri from karate, except I don't kick him, I bring the leg across his hip, and the other leg comes through. Second thing I do is I grab the single collar. So it looks like this, so I step, hand comes to the floor, leg comes up. I have head control. If I lose head control, he just pushes that leg, and he's gonna pass. So again, head, single collar, hand to the floor, leg up, control. So I have control of the head, I go from the head to the knee, here. Grab the back of the knee and pull myself up to it. Close the leg, and then I go back. There's a lot of pressure on that. Invert the heel hook, back. So, full speed. Here, I switch. Straight up, back to here, up. Now you got a very good heel hook, son. Till tomorrow.